Oh my gosh, Becca, I was just about to switch over screens. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. Just getting started here. Was going to go through another story in Street Master mode. If you want to stay and see some really riveting story. Do some dancing. Hey Roy, welcome in. Thanks for that follow. First, let me do all the stuff. Becca, how was your stream? My controls are borked. There we go. Everyone, if you are not following Becca, which I'm pretty sure you are since everybody here is probably from Becca's stream now, you should go follow her. Yes, thanks, Radical. I gotta had to build rebuild it myself. Well, that's how it works, right? Right before the end, you make sure that you get everything in. Yeah, Roy, it is solid. It's actually so. Sorry, I can't get them because they are trapped behind some wires right now, but you can see it is a wood backing that I put some Velcro on. I'm having some issues with the down button at the moment, but I'm slowly resolving them, so. We'll see. Welcome in, Fred. How are you today? Thanks, Radical. Yeah. That's why I had to buy a $300 pad. Thanks, Becca, for bringing your family here. I hope. Enjoy your kid run. Doing all right. Well, let's get through some of this dialogue. I warn you, it is not good. A lot of not talking. I mean, I can't pass this up. I didn't even know this song was in the game.
Ready, set, step!
You can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Oh yeah, and it's always bad. The story just is dialogue to get you into the dance. Also not fun to do the narrator.
Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype.
You're on fire!
And I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this? With others making records, it just don't hit. I pull around the
world. Oh yeah! From that's what I'm talking about!
It's hammer, it's hammer, yo! Hammer from the rest, can't go in place. Can't touch this.
Yeah, got me. It gets me every time. Yeah, I still having issues with my down button. Didn't even pass that one. So we're gonna have to try it again. Welcome in, Samo. I got some more of these to do. First, we'll start here. Everybody go check out Samo. Also, I can't do it from here. Shout out command is broken. Give me just a moment.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's still not working. I'm going to chalk that one up to Twitch, but blame Twitch since they're having problems. I can't seem to connect my bot to the shout-out command. But if I could shout-out, again, check out Samo, check out Radical Surge Music, and Jumping Roy. They're all great streamers. Yeah, I actually have the sound turned off because of things exactly like that, and other streamers saying that they just don't like seeing some of their clips on Twitch. So I turned off the sound, but I still do the video. Let's see if we can do better this time. Poor Samo, you're always here, you're always hosting. Of course, kills smaller streamers just like everything else that they've been trying to do lately. Increased ads.
Awesome! Just awesome!
This is a lot less than cringy than Zero Story. He didn't talk very often.
Here comes the beat.
precious. We must be on top, cause it can't get any better than this. Turn rivers golden with one touch. You leave me floating, one look leaves me frozen. Oh yeah, they're giving it up for you.
Together on different places, different faces. The love stays shapeless as it moves through the matrix. On the run like a pair of A6. Let the
Psychola!
Waist twist. The spaceship is locked down by gravity. In the disco, getting high off the rafts to see.
Oh, yeah!
Cause it's a rap for me.
Come on. She got me up in here.
Yeah, you're not the only one. So Surge, with the change in name, are your streams going to be more music? Has nothing to do with racing. Awesome. I missed the one the other day because work has been really busy, but I will make sure I get in there, see what you're up to. I'm not gonna be able to do any of these. Got that down button consistently working. Just do the regular one.
Success is right around the corner. Keep it up.
I hate it because very low difficulty. Kind of boring.
Yes, you're back. Now it's time to shine.
I've been kind of bummed because one of my drum pads broke. I can't find a replacement. So I either have to do some soldering or see if I can dig into the depths of eBay or Craigslist. Well, DDR always has the best anime songs. I'm like, oh, I need to go watch that. You tore it up, yo. Thank you, butt spot. Big to different. Big girls do come. And they should. a fun song. Everything but what she's looking for. Thanks, Radical. That's interesting. Apparently I can't do this one yet. Oops. Complete somebody else's dance mode before we can do that. Final stage, airport. Hit the correct buttons.
Yeah! talking about. You got the magic touch, baby.
Do a couple more stages and I'll have to call it a day.
Amazing! Awesome! Amazing and awesome!
I have to see who's on that I can pass on the love to. The talking baby.
Show me what you got.
Me a second.
You're gonna break the meter. Can't wait to see it.
Forgot about Pokemon.
Yo, you're going combo wombo. Keep up the perfect combo. Uh-oh, this place is rocking.
That one. Yeah, the game's definitely rigged. Yeah, that's not 80%.
That's what I'm
I'm talking about. You got the magic touch, baby. You got the crowd on fire.
Hey, Radical, thanks for coming in. Had a good lunch. Everybody, one more, then I'll be heading off.
Amazing, awesome,
dancing makes everything okay. Challenge. Very difficult.
Those were some moves.
All right, well, I hope everyone enjoyed the story. Remember, dancing is everything. Thanks everybody for coming out for the raid from Becca. But I must be hitting buttons. For the follow, thanks Roy for the follow. Serge, Samo, thank you guys for being here. Fred, of course. Let's see if there's anyone online. If I was playing Warframe, I'd just raid into the prime time. But
when the arrows rise to this point, step on the magic panel. Step on both panels.
Maybe we'll stay in the music category.
Step on the sensor continuously during freeze arrows. If two freeze arrows are displayed simultaneously, step on both sensors at the same time. Lifting your foot up during a freeze arrow will result in a misstep. Step repeatedly, your dance gauge will decrease until the game is over.
Still doesn't want me to do things.
Welcome to Dance Dance Revolution X.
See if I can do it from here.
When the arrows rise to this point, step on the magic panels.
Alrighty.
Step on both panels if two different marks appear at the same time. Step on the sensor continuously during freeze arrows.
Oh, let's just do this.
If two freeze arrows are displayed simultaneously, step on both sensors at the same time. Lifting your foot up during a freeze arrow will result in a misstep. Step repeatedly, your dance gauge will decrease until the game is over.
Oh. Wait. Guess we won't raid out today. Anyone? What if I were born again? Thanks everybody again for coming out, chatting, and lurking, and doing all the things.
DDR!
Of course, now it's gonna raid. See you later, everybody.